This is Brian Hickey at the CHP Academy, where this morning 68 officers ran past this sign here at the Academy in West Sacramento. The last of the cadets to leave the Academy for at least 6 months. This because of a statewide hiring freeze. An executive order from Governor Jerry Brown has forced the CHP to cancel a cadet training class in February and all classes beyond until either the budget changes or they get an exemption to that executive order. In the meantime, there will be no new officers added to the CHP after the class graduates on Friday. In West Sacramento, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Reports.